Aloha, everyone, and welcome to Word of Life. Thank you for joining us today. I'm Fred, and this is your weekly life update. Tonight begins prayer week, Sunday, March 31st, and will continue through Saturday, April 6th. Prayer is a powerful tool that we as believers can use to bring change, intervention, and shift situations and circumstances in the lives of the people we know. Join us as we pray, intercede on behalf of others, making a dramatic difference in their lives. Watch and see the amazing things God will do in people's lives because of your prayers. Remember, people matter and prayer matters. Easter at Word of Life will be happening April 19th through the 21st. A great weekend for the entire family. Starting off with our Easter production, His Story is Our Story, that runs the 19th through the 21st. It's a powerful and moving story about Jesus that changed the history of mankind forever. Let's reach out to those who we know need Jesus in their lives. Join us as we commit to pray for three people we would like to invite to our Easter weekend. All you need to do is fill out a card of the names of the three people who you would like to invite to our Easter weekend. Then, place it on the prayer wall. Remember to fill out one for yourself to keep so that you can continue to pray for them daily. Admission to the Easter production is free. However, limited reserve seating is available for purchase online. Simply go to wordoflifehawaii.com and click on events. Then on Sunday at all of our morning services, join us as we celebrate the resurrection of our Lord and Savior. We will be encouraged and uplifted through the message and worship. We will have a special performance from our children's ministry that's always great to see. And at our various children's areas, the kids will enjoy a special Easter celebration that includes treats and lots of fun. It's going to be a great Easter weekend at Word of Life, a time for the entire family. And remember, bring your friends to experience this great time of celebration.